Okay. So I bought this flip camera for this trip, and my whole idea was I'm going to use the flip camera on my trip. It's such better quality. But when I was using it, I used it for the first few days, and it was just a lot harder than using my phone. I'm just so used to using my phone. The quality was better, but it was really like shaky. I felt like it was like this the whole time, you know, and I was just holding it like super steady. Today I'm going to record the rest of today using it. I went out and I did some work and then I got ready and I'm all beautiful and I'm going to go into town. I saw that there was a clothing store there and I'm hoping that I can go there, and I'm on a mission to find some brown boots. So that's the update for today. Brown boots and trying to use the flip cam. We'll see how it goes. All right, let's film the scenery. Okay, I found a parking spot at the right now, oops, at the far end of the strip. So I will just walk the whole strip. I think
36?
Mm-hmm. And a half, maybe, but maybe 37. Oh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
6?
Yeah. Try those. I made a huge mess here, but I think I got them just the way I want them. I don't know if you could see. Is it focused? There we go.